Hello everyone, a very good morning to you. Welcome to today's edition of The Bottom Line. Here are the headlines you shouldn't miss. DGCA extends ban on scheduled international commercial flights till October 31st. American Airlines signs codeshare agreement with IndiGo ahead of direct flight launch between New York and Delhi. Demand for Lufthansa flights to US soars on reopening. Karnataka to host International Tourism Expo in February next year. Air Baltic launches new flight to Dubai. Air France welcomes first Airbus A220 to fleet. The Director General of Civil Aviation on Tuesday extended the suspension of scheduled international commercial passenger flights till October 31st. A notice issued by the DGCA stated that the restrictions shall not apply to international all-cargo operations and flights specially approved by the DGCA. The notice read, in partial modification of circular dated 26th June 2020, the competent authority has further extended the validity of circular issued on the subject cited above regarding scheduled international commercial passenger services to from India till 23:59 hours IST of October 31, 2021. This restriction shall not apply to international all-cargo operations and flights specially approved by the DGCA. Enhancing its reach in the Indian market, American Airlines has announced a codeshare agreement with IndiGo. The agreement will allow Americans' customers to have access to 29 routes from Bangalore and Delhi. Americans' code will be placed on 29 of IndiGo's domestic routes in India, and the move will provide a convenient option for customers of American Airlines arriving on the carrier's new Bengaluru and Delhi flights. Ronojoy Dutta, Chief Executive Officer, IndiGo stated, we are delighted to sign the codeshare agreement with one of the world's largest and most reputed airlines. We are confident that this will be a strong partnership that will create many opportunities for trade and tourism through IndiGo's seamless nationwide connectivity. We look forward to having American customers on our lean, clean flying machine as we extend to them our on-time, affordable, courteous and hassle-free travel experience. Demand for transatlantic flights has jumped since the United States announced plans last week to reopen to fully vaccinated travelers from countries including most of Europe, German Airlines. The airline said that it was launching additional flights of the United States to meet the jump in demand, offering 3 flights daily to Miami from November on carriers Lufthansa and Swiss. It is also considering adding more connections to New York, in addition to up to 55 weekly connections from its European hubs that it already has scheduled to meet demand for pre-Christmas travel. That's all we have for you in today's edition of The Bottom Line. Thank you for joining us. For more such travel and tourism industry updates, stay tuned to tomorrow. Have a great day ahead.